Hey everyone, it's Colin. We're at Key Fisheries in the Florida Keys in Marathon, and we're trying some conch fritters, hogfish on a bun, hogfish sandwich, blackened, some fries, and some pink Florida Keys shrimp. Let's see how it tastes. So we got some of their mustard sauce here with the conch fritter. Wow. Really good. Hot, fresh, a little spicy from the sauce. Nice conchy chew, but also crispy on the outside. Some birds. Really good. Let's try the shrimp. So we got just plain old drawn butter. We got some cold Key West shrimp. Let's peel this off a little bit. Really good. They sprinkled some Old Bay on it with cold. Drawn butter is really good with the mustard sauce, really good. It's delicious. Really, really good. Super, super good. Now let's try this hogfish sandwich. Yeah, check that out. Wow, look at that big piece of hogfish. Never had hogfish before in my life. Heard good things. Oh wow, so good. It's like a cross between halibut and swordfish. It's amazing. Super flaky, super juicy. Look at that, wow. Look at that juice. You see that glistening, guys? Wow. So good. It's really good. Here, you gotta try it. And then, yeah, some really good fries, double fried. Oh, here in Key West. Not Key West. Keys Fisheries and Marathon. Come check it out, guys. It's really good. They got their own hot sauce. They got conch, they got shrimp, they got hogfish, they got cold brews, got cold suds if you're into root beer. Yeah, they got it all. It's beautiful.
Here at Kermit's Key West Lime Shack, got a frozen key lime. Traditional. Thank you.